Our last hymn for today is taken from Methodist hymn book number 475, which has the title, I Need Thee Every Hour. This very popular hymn was composed by Annie Sherwood Hobbs, who was born on May 28, 1835 in Hoosick, New York, USA. Her father was an Englishman, while her mother was a Dutch. At the age of 14, the very intelligent Annie had started publishing her poems in the newspapers. She married Charles H. Hawks in 1857, and both worshipped at Hanson Place Baptist Church, where the famous Robert Lowry was the pastor. When her husband died in 1888, she moved to Bennington, Vermont, USA, to live with her daughter and her famous son-in-law, William Putman. There she wrote over 400 hymns until her death on January 3, 1918. The tune for this hymn, also called I Need Thee, was provided by her pastor, Robert Lowry, who lived from 1826 and died in 1899. Dear listener, we need Jesus every second, every moment, every hour of our lives. Come to Jesus today as you join the main choir to sing this lovely hymn.